In more news, we're tracking the Bharatiya Janata Party won the Gujarat state municipality election, securing a majority in the state. Out of the total 44 seats, BJP bagged 41 while Congress managed to secure two, and the Aam Aadmi Party secured the one seat that was left. Here are all the details.
Celebrations in Gujarat's Gandhinagar are on in full swing as BJP won the state's municipal election with a huge majority of 41 out of 44 seats. Other contesting parties, Congress and AAP, occupied the latter seats, with Congress bagging two and AAP securing just one. The post of mayor is secured for a scheduled caste candidate in Gujarat, while BJP bagged all five SC seats in the state. In the Okha Nagarpalika elections too, BJP recorded a resounding victory, winning 34 out of 36 seats. Prime Minister Modi congratulated the BJP workers for the thumping win and said that the results reaffirm the deep-rooted bond between the people of Gujarat and the BJP. Elated by BJP's victory in Gujarat municipal polls, the party president JP Nadda thanked the people of Gujarat for their constant support and congratulated the party's state executives, including Chief Minister Bhupendra Patel and party president C.R. Patil, for the victory. The Congress, meanwhile, took away BJP's seat in the Bhanwar municipality, where midterm elections were held. Congress won 16 out of 24 seats, while BJP only got 8. The voter turnout, according to estimated figures of the SEC, was around 56.24%. The elections were also slated to be peaceful. On October 3, people used their franchise to elect 44 councillors across 11 wards of the GMC. This was the first major election after Bhupendra Patel took charge as the Chief Minister of Gujarat. With this, the BJP has received a major boost ahead of the state assembly elections scheduled towards the end of 2022. Bureau Report, Republic TV.